In today's video, I'm going to take some countries and create a chart map of those countries. Then I'll follow it up with some states. Let's go ahead and dive in right now. I'm Chris Menard. Feel free to ring the bell and subscribe. So I've got a list of countries already listed. My advice is to make this a table, Control T, or come over here and hit Format as Table, Control T. Hit OK. There is my data. Highlight those countries. Go to the Data tab. So before I make the map, I need some data for these countries. That is going to be the geography data type. It changed those to the geography data type. That's why they have that special icon next to them. The reason you made it a table is when you click here, you come in here and I want to know the area. I'm just picking up something there. If you want to know more data, you click here. The reason I made it a table is in B1, it says area right there. If you didn't do that, B1 and C1 would have been empty. I am going to get rid of the birth rate for now. So we're back to just country and area. Click in here. To make the chart or the chart map, it is the Insert tab. And if you come over here, you do have a chart map right here. Cool tip for you, by the way, in case you can't find it or you forget, oh, it's on the Insert tab. Just click up in your search box and just type in map, and it even says Insert Chart Map, and there it is right there. Pretty cool. There you go. Another reason for making a table is not only that cell B1, the header row picks up. If you come in here and add another country to this, it automatically picks up the country and it throws in the data. So that is why you want to make it a table. So that was a map for countries. Let's try it for states. This is kind of cool. I'm using the official two-letter abbreviation, so I did not spell out Georgia. Same steps, Control T, hit OK. Data tab, geography, fingers are crossed. Yes, it picks up their states. Hit the arrow. What do you want to know? This time, let's go figure out the population. How about that? There is the total population. I live in Georgia, and by the way, that is correct. So now that I got that, insert, let's go the official way, right here. There you go. Let's test it, come down here and add a state. I'm going to add in South Dakota. And perfect, it is working right there. There is your geography data type being used with a chart map. I appreciate your time. Hope you have a great day. Thank you.